Let's talk about that brother of yours. You know, I read about him. Mr. Entrepreneur, the blue-collar American dream, you know. I make money, I build jobs in my community, blah, blah, blah. How's he doing?
He's good.
How come you guys aren't still close?
I mean, close with my brothers.
Yeah, well, that's funny because you're practically like a father to that kid. He hasn't ever done shit for you. Well, it doesn't look like he's done shit for you. Which brings me to my point. You know, Mikey, I think I know of a way where we can both earn what we deserve. You know, I'm talking six figures each.
Six figures.